Bring you the hearty greetings of the American Legion. I bring you the hearty greetings of the American Legion, the largest.
She is bringing America and the Mediterranean nearer physically than they have ever been before, and is an augury of the continuing friendships and happy relations between the peoples of Italy and of the United States.
Old Amsterdam salutes the new. 22 goodwill envoys from Holland arrive in recognition of President Roosevelt's Dutch ancestry.
Prepare for another trip through the same country or some other parts of the world. What would you think of that as far as going is concerned?
Well, I'd love to go and I wouldn't miss it for anything in the world.
You learned on the trip, Catherine. It's you. Yes,
thank you. Excitement with people saying goodbye to friends and family on the dock. Soon there's the final whistle from the ship announcing it's time to sail. The dockhands unmoor the ship's ropes, or hawsers, as they're called. The tug at the bow or head end of the ship reverses engines while the stern tug begins to pull the rear end of the ship away from the dock. Both tugs are in action, and signals are whistled back and forth between the pilots of the tugs and the ship. This is real teamwork, team. Teamwork. The little tugs act as second rudders to the ship and make steering easier.
Der Zukunft entgegen fuhr das neue Flaggschiff des norddeutschen Lloyd, die neue Bremen. Das 32.000 Bruttoregistertonnen große Turbinenschiff.
Das vertraute Musiden, das sich entfernende Schiff. Menschen in der Stunde der Trennung, Freude über die erste Reise und die Wiederkehr. Fantasie auf großer Fahrt. Es ist die ewig junge Faszination, wenn Schiffe Abschied nehmen. Januar 1966, wenige Minuten nach 12 Uhr mittags. Die Europa...
Liebhaber von luxuriösen Seeherbergen können aufatmen. Die neue Hanseatic ist da.
Erlebnis zu kriegen, die für das ganze Leben gilt. Und so eine Reise mit.
Der dänische Wahlhamburger Bitch Christensen allerdings hat Grund zum Optimismus. Bis zum Jahresende sind alle Kabinen der Hanseatic ausgebucht.
Vous êtes là depuis beaucoup plus longtemps que moi.
Et c'est le départ maintenant, comme tous les 15 jours. Depuis qu'il a été mis en service, le France a traversé une soixantaine de fois l'Atlantique, remportant auprès des usagers américains un succès que même les prévisions les plus optimistes n'osaient envisager. Dans quelques instants, le France naviguera sur l'Hudson, puis ce sera la haute mer, ayant à son bord...
...del conforto e dell'ospitalità.
La Colombo è preferita da molti viaggiatori esperti, anche perché appena a bordo si respira un'atmosfera cordiale, affabile, cortese, italiana insomma. Ship's whistle is located at the front of the funnel. Listen to the whistle. The whistle is blown in a fog or at night as a warning.
Merchants, knowing now that she'll be back, leading others in her wake. Breed Galen, News 8.
They're backing down for...
No, but you know when they do the lifeguard thing, they do so many blasts.
Thank you. Too much bread. George and I just come around here on the rocks for some lunch. Cheese pie, spinach pie, and some yogurt and mineral water. Good, healthy. And there's the Penelope leaving. Mykonos.
calling out.
Телеграф.